Hello and welcome to this MAMP PRO screencast. Today I'm going to be talking about integrating Coda with MAMP PRO. I'm using MAMP PRO 3.073 and OS 10 Yosemite, Mac OS 10 Yosemite. Okay, so I have a site here, a host set up in my MAMP PRO. And what I want to do is integrate it with Coda so I can edit my PHP and through Coda and see the changes in real time, I guess, if that's the correct terminology. Okay, so I have Coda here already installed. And what I want to do here is just press on the big plus button to set up a site. And the two things we want to look at here is local URL and local root. All we got to do is set those up and we're on our way. We can quickly do previews of our site. So local URL is going to be really easy. What we want to do here is in MAMP, on our hosts tab, general, just click on the arrow button here, and that's going to give us our URL. We go back to Coda and just paste that in there, and we don't have to worry about it. That's guaranteed to be right. Local root, just as easy. In MAMP Pro, we want to just look down here, look at our document root, username, website, site 2 in my case. Go to Coda, we can point to it. And in my case, it looks like I've already set to that. So I'm going to select that and we're good to go. So we just have to save it and that's our site, untitled site in my case. We're going to give it a name, but when you open up the site, it looks like there's an untitled.html. It's like, I guess, a default empty page. You just have to step back one level. In my case, all I have is an index.php. Simple click on that, a simple hello world. And to see if it's working, you can do a preview and it appears. And I guess I can see if this works in real time. Hello again, world, and save that and see if the, there we go. I just refreshed there and it my changes appeared instantaneously. And so that's setting up your, or hooking a host into your Coda editor. And that's gonna do it for this MAMP PRO screencast.